This is the Christus Victor devotion for Tuesday, April the 21st. Have you ever noticed in a child that when they are fearful, it is not always necessary to remove the thing fearful? You don't have to remove thunder, darkness, or a boogeyman. Sometimes all you need to do is be near them. Well, the same is true for the child of God. In the midst of things beyond our control, it is enough for the child of God that someone more powerful, someone who loves us, someone who has promised to never leave us, to be near us. That someone is our Emmanuel. Our God promises to be with us always. He is not only with us in theory, but in actuality. Our Jesus is one of us, lived as we lived, and died as we will die. He is not only with us, he also understands us intimately. God nowhere promises no problems. In fact, since we understand the brokenness of this world, in many ways, the junk we are enduring is of no surprise to us. And so when problems and challenges rage in this world, we do not need to have them removed before we are at peace. It is enough for us that he holds us in his loving arms. It is enough that we are his beloved, baptized children, redeemed by the blood of our brother and Savior, Jesus Christ. Emmanuel has many online resources available to you and your family. If you appreciate this content, please like and subscribe to our channel. Click the bell icon below to receive automatic video updates. Please pray with me. Dear Heavenly Father, hold me tightly in your loving arms. Remove fear and replace it with your peace. Use me to display your works in these things that are happening around us and to us. In Jesus' name, amen. See you tomorrow.